Our third story, though, is basically about a guy who uses algorithms and like one sales guy and one trader to make people money.
Right, this is a really fun story. It tracks Alex Gurko. So he founded what's called XTX. They're a market maker out in London, founded in 2015. Revenue quadrupled from 2015 to 2018. His net worth is now $700 million. But the way the story goes about describing the space is really interesting. What they do is they track a group of alumni from the New Economics School that's out in Moscow. And Alex Gurko is an alumni, so they take him on a trip to London. They have many lectures, and part of this program is they go to what's called XTX, his firm. And XTX, what it's called, is actually named after a mathematical formula that is used in the trading algorithms for market making at the firm. But what they describe are tons of arcade games, and a replica of what was used in the Apollo 11 mission, and my favorite is a hallway lined with 30,000 different LED lights that simulate the life cycle of cells.
Really?
So maybe not something that you would expect to see in a London financial firm, maybe something more so along the lines of Silicon Valley.
They're two employees that they have?
Well, no, they have many employees. Okay. It's just that they're not actual traders and they're not actual salespeople. What their employees are more so doing are they are computer scientists, they're mathematicians. And this really just highlights the moment where if you are a bank or if you're involved in market making, for example, you really have to get more involved in the electronic side of things.